everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm bringing you guys the new Walgreens ad for November 22nd through the 28th. Now, we still haven't seen a Black Friday ad. Just to give you guys a heads up, I don't know if you can see this, but here on the left side it says check back on Thursday, which is Thanksgiving, for more great deals. They probably will have some deals, but nothing that really is, I don't know, Walgreens Black Friday ads kind of lame anyways, but if there is any good deals, I will definitely share with you guys on that. And then there is a thing, if you guys can see it, it says 25% off regular price items site-wide. You just use take 25 and you guys can get 25% on the website. You could also do the in-store pickup if you guys want to do that deal too. So here we got gifts of the week. They got slippers for 50 cents, or 50, or some stuff up to 50% off. So we got slippers for $6.49. We have a number 7, a Mickey thing with lights and all that stuff. So there's that. Then we got the Purex. It's going to be 5 for $10. So that means it's going to be $2 a piece. The Bounty and the Charmin is on sale for 50 cents. Hold on, I got to rip my piece of paper out. Is on sale for $4.99, but we do have 50 cent coupons that we are getting. So you guys want to use two 50 cents of one and two 50 cents of the other. You will pay $17.96, but then you'll get a $6 register reward, making them $11.96, or just $2.99 a piece. So if you guys do need to stock up on paper products, go for it, because people are starting to clear the shelves again. So if, in case you guys really need that stuff, go for it. Here we got the Oral-B. It says Crest or Oral-B, so you guys might be able to do this in two separate transactions or mix and match, however you want to do it. But they look like they're going to be $3, and then we're getting $2 off coupons, making them $1 a piece. So you guys, to get the register reward, you want to buy 3 items, but you can only use 2 coupons unless there's a different deal. Otherwise, there's a digital. It's hard to say. But without the digital included, you guys would pay $5 for 3 of them, but then you get that $5 register reward, making them absolutely for free. I totally forgot to figure this deal out. Let me just figure it out. I was going to write it down, and then I did not write it down. So while you guys are looking, we're going to look at the kisses. So the kisses are on sale for $1.99, it looks like. You guys want to use, it looks like there's a dollar off a 2 Walgreens coupon. So you guys want to do that, and then comes out to be $1.49 a piece. Here we got General Mills cereal for $1.88. We are getting dollar off 2 coupons, so it'll be $2.76, or just $1.38. The Pantene is $3.99. We are getting 5 off of 3 coupons. You guys will pay $6.97, but then you get a $4 register reward, making them $2.97, or 99 cents a piece. Not a good deal. So yes. And then we got the Blue Almonds Diamonds. They're 2 for $4.50, and then we're getting $1.50 off of 2 coupons, making them $3 or $1.50 a piece. Now here's a toy deal, you guys. This is the only deal that I know that they have for a while, but it is buy 2, get 2 free. So basically what you guys want to do is you buy 4 toys for $13.98, and they come out to be just $3.49 a piece. So that's a pretty good deal. If you guys need to go ahead and do that, that's usually their Black Friday deal, so this is the only week they have it, unless it's before Christmas. And then they have a remote control car for $6.99. Now we're at the last page. So here we got some other deals. Dial is 2 for $7. We're getting a 2 off 2 coupon, making them $1 off of 2, so it's up to you. Colgate toothpaste is $2.99. We are getting 50 cent off coupons. So you guys want to buy 2, or you want to use 2 50 cent off coupons, you would pay $4.98. You get that $5 register reward, making them absolutely for free. Now they do have some gift sets for buy one, get one 50% off. There is some Ibotta deals, and I think there is some Checkout 51 deals. So maybe we can get some free, you know, spray and all that stuff if you guys are interested with that. We got Whitman's and Russell Stouffer. I do know we just got some Russell Stouffer coupons, so if you guys are interested in getting stuff like that, definitely use those coupons up. Now we're getting to food deals, if there's anything popping out for you. They do have frozen meals, 4 for $10. That comes out to be $2.50 a piece, which is an okay deal. The Campbell's soup is 2 for $2. I think this is an all-month thing. But we did get some 50 cent off of 4 coupons in the 11-8 Smart Source. So you guys want to buy 4 things of soup. you would pay $3.50. It comes out to be 87 cents. Now, I do know there's a Kroger deal going on. Well, it ended, I think, yesterday. I don't know if there's a new deal, so in case you guys have that. Then there is a Swanson's chicken broth, 2 for $1. We do have 50 cent off coupons also in the 11-8 Smart Source. So you guys want to buy, get both of those, you would get them absolutely for free. So there's that. We got Jell-O, 2 for $1. Brownies and stuff, 2 for $2. We got some Chex Mix, $1.99. And then here is the Nature Valley. So those were $1.99. In the 927 Smart Source, we do have a dollar off 2 coupon. You would get them for $2.98 or just $1.49. Now here's some candy bars. They're 4 for $5. There's a dollar off of 4, making them $1 a piece. Those could be good stocking things. Here's some candy for 88 cents. I do know there was a deal with Shopkick if you guys want to do that for the brownie flavor. The Werther's Original is buy one, get one free. In Ibotta, we do have a 50 cent off sugar free or a dollar off sugar free. I'm not sure what one would work. You just have to scan the products, but you guys can actually get 2 of those items even if it's a free item with Ibotta. The Planters is $3 or $5.99. We are getting a $2 off digital coupon, making them $3.99, which is a pretty good price. Now, I do know for a fact it's going to be in the Black Friday ad. The coupon will not reset. You either get it, you guys can get it anytime during the week. I hate how they have it in the Black Friday ad thinking you're going to get it twice. It's not a double deal, it's one time thing. And I know for a fact that's going to be in the Black Friday ad. Here we got some Russell Stover candy, 39 cents. It does say it's a limit of 3, so kind of sad it's only a limit of 3. But then we got some other candy for 50% off if you guys need to get anything specialized. But there is that. We got some tissues and other products. Nothing really popping out. I know there's less more food deals than there is anything else. And I will keep sharing with you guys any photo deals as I see them. Now here is a gift card deal. If you guys, it says if you buy 2 $25 off coupons. It says $25 because right there it says the DoorDash you can get as little as $15, but it does say if you spend $25 on 2 of them, you get a $10 gift card. So basically you'll spend $50, but you get a $60 value. Now please make sure that is in your ad in your region because I've heard from several people that they don't always have that in their region. So just give you guys a heads up. Just make sure to check it ahead of time. Get some Christmas gift wrap and all that stuff if you guys need to go ahead and stock up on any of that stuff. Slippers, socks, 2 for $3. Now we're getting into the personal care products. You're going to see a lot of beauty things here. Again, buy one, get one 50% off. And there might be some Ibotta deals. Check out 51 deals. Revlon is buy one, get one 50% off. You get a $3 register reward when you buy 2. I didn't see anything of personal care products that's really popping out. But they do have this... they do have this Head and Shoulders for $5.99, and then you get a 3 off of 2 and then a 3 off of 2 register reward. So you guys will basically pay $3 a bottle if you do that deal. I can usually get them cheaper, but it's up to you. Here's Yardley soap if you guys need them for 69 cents. Sorry, my family's playing in the background. And then here is just nothing else that's really popping out. Medicines, nothing. But yeah, just buy one, get one 50% off, and then... that is pretty much it. So a lot of food deals, you guys. A lot of food deals and a lot of gift deals. Hopefully they can post the Black Friday ad soon. We will see when they post that, and I'll definitely keep you guys updated. But it's going to be a lot of the same items that are in this ad anyways. So, again, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys on Sunday.